number 14 from St. Thomas, Ontario, Greg McKay. And number 38 from Guelph, Ontario, Michael Haley.
McKeg moving in shorthanded. McKeg a shot, flexed away and high by Howard. Picked up by McKeg, he scores!
A tough break here for Jimmy Howard. The initial shot by McKeg hits him in the shaft to the stick. And Howard has no idea where this puck is, and by the time he finds it, it's in front of the net for McKeg, and he's not able to get down on the ice quick enough or hard enough, and McKeg is able to put it home. It's a nothing shot that fooled Howard once it hit the knob of his stick, and then McKeg puts it home.
Watch the play here by Brett Howden. Watch this little play. Bumped the puck out, and now McKeg is off to the races. Should get an assist on that heck of a play by Howden in his own zone.
From Rochester, Michigan, Jacob Trouba.
Come out with 10 seconds to go on the power play. Zibanejad moves in. Goes behind the back. Kreider to Panarin. Maintains possession. Here's Kreider. Power play over. Trouba with a shot. He scores! Jacob Trouba with his first goal as a New York Ranger. And the Rangers lead again. It's 3-2.
Well, Artemi Panarin, Sam, makes a play at the blue line as he was under pressure. And he's able to control it right side. He turns there against Wheeler. Wheeler goes past him. And now this setup. And Kreider will find Trouba, and Trouba finds the net. Beautiful job started by Panarin, and that shot, Wheeler probably screened his goaltender just enough, and what a perfect place that puck went into.
From Cortina, Russia, Artemi Panarin.
They don't want to get back in their end, so they're playing that pressure game, and that's what the Rangers are going to have to adjust to at even strength.
Hellebuck out to play the puck. Zibanejad tried to take it away and did. Up the boards, Zibanejad to Trouba. Back to Zibanejad. He shoots. Save, Hellebuck.
Didn't
he was
see
screened
it.
By Kreider. He scores! Artemi Panarin! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead.
Sam Hellebuck had no idea that he even made the save. He probably felt it, but with Kreider right in front of him, once it hit him, he had no idea where the puck went. You'll see Trouba at the point. Or pardon me, that's the Zibanejad with the shot. Hellebuck doesn't know where it is. And then as the puck goes the other way, Hellebuck doesn't know where it is. Panarin realizes that, gets it, and look how quickly he's able to get the shot off, and with accuracy.
Number 16 from Mississauga, Ontario, Ryan Strome.
Niskanen checks him. BC stays with it. Knocked away. Pionk with a shot. Deflected. Rather than score! Ryan Strome! With his first as a New York Ranger. And he ties it at three.
What a fabulous play by Brett Howden. Howden's stick is tied up in front, and he'll use his skate to kick it over. Here comes Pionk, and there's the play by Howden to kick it over to Strome on the other side, who then goes around the net. That is a brilliant play. Here it comes again. Look at that play. Unbelievable. And then Strome does the rest as Copley gets caught out. And Strome with some speed goes around the net to tie the game.
Number 21 from Calgary, Alberta, Brett Howden.
Ryan Spooner. 1-2 slow for Brett Howden. knocked back into the Rangers zone as we're under 5 minutes remaining. Spooner right side. Spooner heads toward the net, puts it in front. That one deflected away. Spooner gets it back to the point for McQuaid. Winds, fire, stop, scramble for the rebound, and score! Brett Howden on the rebound gets his first National Hockey League goal and cuts the deficit to 2-1.
Well, Nathan Boyu, 82, loses his stick. And he has to try and defend without a stick and then gets one in exchange. And what a moment for Brett Howden. There's Boyu without a stick. Rangers stay with it, eventually getting it to the front. And there's Howden. Watch his push off, deflect the first one, turn and find the puck all in one motion, and gets it past the goaltender Hutton. Here it is again. What an effort by Howden. And the Rangers just keep attacking the net, and they get to within a goal with 4:39 to play. Howden sets the screen, turns and finds the puck.
Number 23 from Jericho, New York, Adam Fox.
Reese Coburn drops to his knees to keep it alive. Palat hunting for a tip in front from Johnson. Adam Fox read that at the last moment.
Great description, perfect read by Fox.
Here's Sergachev, wrist shot off the iron! Snuck through on the glove side of Georgiev, but stayed out. That close to a tie game here in the final 3 minutes. Here's Kreider with Buchnevich. Chris Kreider, and save, rebound, scores! Adam Fox rewarded on the other end for his first NHL goal.
Some good fortune for the Rangers. Georgiev and Adam Fox echoes dinging off the post just behind Georgiev. And then you see Lindgren move the puck up to Kreider. He's going to shoot for a rebound right there. And the rebound comes right out to Fox. And he stashes it for his first NHL goal. And watch the reaction. Yeah, that's right.
A big one with 2:36 on the clock for Adam. Came back onto the ice just as Vasilevsky had made a sprint towards the bench as they announced the goal here by Adam Fox.
Lindgren started it, his buddy. Here's Lindgren going to move it up to Kreider. Kreider's going to go off to the races. He's looking. He looks over. See him look over? He knows he's got help coming, so he's looking to shoot.
Number 24 from Turku, Finland, Kaapo Kakko.
For McDavid, he's still on the ice, now making a change.
Here's Strome for Kakko. Kakko is in and scores! The first National Hockey League goal for Kakko. Kakko gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead. Look at that smile.
Good for him. He's played well, but didn't have a point until then. You can see it doesn't bother you. The rare young player, you want to get that first. What a beautiful pass from Ryan Strome. And then the great hands of Kaapo Kakko. Smith went down, thought he had him.
Number 25 from Smirchik, Czech Republic, Libor Hajek.
The move, Kreider. Kreider on here with Strome and Fast. That's a deflection off of Fast, went into the corner. Coleman moves it up. Kept in by Strome. Kreider looking through. Hayek shoots. He scores! Libor Hajek with his first NHL goal! And the Rangers have tied it at two. Beautiful shot by Libor Hajek. He's been joining the rush. And it paid off there.
Sam, it was his partner that actually made the play. Watch Pionk right here. Keep the play alive. keeps it in the zone. Now the Rangers go back to work, and Hayek reads that, puts himself back in a position to get the pass, and a beautiful wrist shot. High over the glove, just underneath the crossbar.
Number 42 from Mimico, Ontario, Brendan Smith.
Here comes Zuccarello. Flyer penalty coming up. Delayed call. Here is Smith to the net. He scores!
Well, the Ranger defenseman picks up his first goal of the New York Rangers. And he's excited, and why wouldn't he be? A good job by Zuccarello here through the neutral zone. Buys himself some time and finds Brendan Smith coming down that weak side. And Zuccarello does a good job, puts it right on his forehand. And then Brendan Smith, forehand, backhand, top shelf. No chance for Anthony Stolarz. When you change the angle of the puck like that and get it upstairs, a very difficult save for a goaltender to make. A great feat by Zuccarello. An even better finish by Brendan Smith.
Brendan Smith, in his 16th game as a member of the New York Rangers, scores his first goal.
Number 48 from Denver, Colorado, Brendan Lemieux.
Montreal with two goals in the second period. And 18 shots on goal. Open man in front. They score! Brendan Lemieux with his first goal as a New York Ranger. And it's a 3-2 game. Time now for a Coors Light refreshing finish, Joe.
Starring Brendan Lemieux. The Rangers keep the pressure on. They go after the loose puck. There'll be a hard pass eventually. Lemieux will just go to the net. Rangers move it around. This one will be a hard pass that the Ranger can't handle, but Lemieux does. Goes off the skate, I believe, of Faust. Right side, off the skate, off the stick, and how about that finish by Lemieux? Carey Price on the other side, and that brings some energy to this building, and the Rangers cut it to one with 2.5 minutes to play.
Number 76 from Lakeville, Minnesota, Brady Shea.
Lindberg and Zajac in the circle. Lindberg wins the draw. They set it up for Shea. He scores! Brady Shea with his first NHL goal! And the Rangers lead it 3-0.
That's relief. What a face-off win by Lindberg. Lindberg to his strong side, and Stepan, one little touch pass, looked like it deflected off the Devils player up near the blue line, Palmieri. Or maybe even in front as well, but I thought it was Palmieri and the Rangers. Huge goal to take a 3-0 lead after two.
Congratulations to Brady Shea. Derek Stepan fetched the puck for him. He will have the souvenir and the memory of his first NHL goal. Congratulations around as the Rangers exit the ice. They've outshot the Devils 21-11 through two periods, and they lead it 3-0 as we send it downstairs to Al Troutwig.
Hey, John, that's always a nice moment.
Number 77 from Sewell, New Jersey, Tony D'Angelo.
For D'Angelo. Nice move by D'Angelo, and he scores! Tony D'Angelo firing from the corner. Gets his first of the season. And the Rangers lead 2-0.
Now give D'Angelo credit for following up the play and then just moving in, and when the long pass goes past him into the corner. And then you'll see the goaltender, Jack Campbell. He'll turn his stick. He gets surprised here, but the stick is turned inwards.
right there. And I don't know if he got a piece.
Number 89 from Sheriff Russia, Pavel Buchnevich.
Step on. Pass across. Buchnevich scores! His first NHL goal! Pavel Buchnevich, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 4-1.
How about that reaction? What a pass from Derek Stepan. After Buchnevich earlier in the shift set up Stepan and then Nash for a chance.
You said he was close,
oh,
Joe.
You know what? He's been shooting the puck, Sam, and he's been getting close. And this is just a gorgeous pass. Brady Shea, watch the backhand pass coming up right there. What a pass. And there comes a shot. High rising shot as John Michael Lyles was going down to block it. He might have screened his goaltender a little bit. And Buchnevich right over the left shoulder. Finally gets his first NHL goal. Great shot. Outstanding power play by the
Two shorthanded goals and now a power play goal by the Rangers. They've moved the puck well, obviously with a real confidence. They're a deep team, Jack. Yep. They got a number of options, some new guys in their lineup, and some veteran guys that are...
Alternate captain from Nysa, Sweden, number 17, Jesper Fast.
Grossman goal in the first period. Former first-round pick of Columbus, but he ended up going to Philadelphia in that Jeff Carter deal when the Flyers sent Carter to Columbus. That did not work out for Columbus.
Worked out pretty well for the Flyers. Klein shot blocked by... And that shot is in! Quick shot! Jesper Fast with his first NHL goal! And the Rangers have tied it. Well, they call him Quickie in the locker room. That was a quick shot.
That was a quickie shot is what that was. Boy, let this thing go. And here's the good forecheck by the Rangers that causes the turnover. And then on the puck. And Jesper Fast makes one little move to separate himself right here. A little bit of room, get to the open area. That quick shot. It looked like it surprised the goaltender, Ray Emery.
Alternate captain from Thunder Bay, Ontario, number 18, Mark Stahl.
By Avery, good recovery. I think originally Stahl thought it was going to be icing on the Devils. That was negated. Gomez with a puck. Shanahan let it go through to Stahl. Walks in and shoots. He scores! Mark Stahl with his first NHL goal! And it's 4-1 Rangers!
That's Stahl getting the shot through. It was a perfect shot, but what a play by Shanahan. Shanahan looked like he was going to gather the puck, but then lifted his stick to let it go. That was just enough to give Stahl a little bit more time. Here it comes again. Gomez, Shanahan lets it go. Now Stahl has a little bit more time, and what a perfect shot. That was right up where the crossbar meets the post. Perfect shot. Gomez gets another assist. Shanahan should get an assist shooting the puck in.
And then
he made the play.
I'm shaking my head, Joe. He's 20 years old. He looks like he's been in the league for 5 years.
Oh, he just keeps getting
6:43 gone by in the third.
Well, the play started with Shanahan. Innocent looking play. Dump it in. Gomez goes to get it. Has some time, finds Shanahan, thinks he's going to get a shot. Shanahan let it go. And then the thing that's impressive about Stahl, he had to reach out to stop the puck and then gathered himself, looked up, knew where he was going, and Brendan Shanahan says, this is one to save.
Save that for the youngster.
Alternate captain from Foxford, Massachusetts, number 20, Chris Kreider.
In the second period. 14 shots, that's all for the Rangers. They have two in the power play. Stepan and Richards, 13 shots for Ottawa. Power play goal, Chris Neal, Derek Stepan. Out in front of chance, they score! Chris Kreider, his first NHL goal. The Rangers by two.
Sloppy defensive work by the Senators. Kreider comes into the zone, and nobody picks him up. And what a great pass across to Chris Kreider. He's got time. Anderson almost gets to this bid, but comes up just a little short. What a moment for Kreider. Stepan again makes a great play. Cross-ice pass. Nobody picks up Kreider, and he buries. Look at Stepan get the head up, and he drills that pass. And because he had so much on the pass, it was more difficult for Anderson to move laterally to try and defend against Kreider. He couldn't get there in time.
20-year-old from Boxford, Massachusetts, by way of Boston College. First goal.
And alternate captain from Huddinge, Sweden, number 93, Mika Zibanejad.
His own net will start out. For Kreider, now Zibanejad down the left side. Zibanejad, backhander, he scores! And just like that, Mika Zibanejad answers. And the Ranger deficit is 3-2.
Now the Rangers had a quick response after they fell behind 1-0 in the first period. And again, we talked about the Rangers, how they're breaking the puck out of their zone. It starts in their end, quick puck movement, players getting support, finding the open man, and making good passes. Here it is again. The key to move the puck before St. Louis can get set. And Zibanejad on the back end. You can see Carter Hutton start moving to his left, the goaltender. Watch him, he's moving to his left, and he leaves room on that short side. And Zibanejad.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2019-2020 New York Rangers.
To the summer of love.